Right now, there are 50 million kids attending America's public schools. They're poised to be the next generation of college radicals. That means that we need to start fighting this battle sooner, like now.
You've sent something to me this weekend, and you said, what is the name of this place?
Freedom Project.
Freedom Project.
Freedom Project.
Freedom Project.
Freedom Project.
Freedom Project Academy. Yes, we love them.
And you know, one of the toughest decisions we can make as parents is how to educate our kids and with whom.
Get them out of the public school system. This group may help, because I just tell people, homeschool your children and go to Christian schools.
Real world skills like reading, skills like writing, arithmetic, American history, they have been replaced with social justice, gender confusion, and Common Core. Gotta love Common Core.
Our last two kids we put into a school online, and I wish I had known at the time about Freedom Project Academy.
You are spitting some serious education. That it's amazing to me that people don't see through the smoke and mirrors that the left has built up for so long.
What you're doing is so incredibly important. The greatest teaching is going to happen outside of the traditional college high school structure. It's going to be going back to the great roots of Aristotle and Ayn Rand and Adam Smith. So I fully endorse and love what you're talking about.
I mean, basically, they're doing what you're said, except now they're saying you can go online. They've got exams, they teach, they do all these different ways, but they're doing it. And
that's one way around the Department of Education.
Because we guys cannot afford to surrender another generation to left-wing indoctrination.
This past year, my wife and I took the plunge, and we were like, you know what? Let's enroll one of our own children in there. And so our son Noah has been in Freedom Project Academy this year, and it's been amazing.
My band spends probably 200 days a year on the road, and I didn't want to leave my little girl at home, so we searched and searched for a way that she could do school and still be with me. And then we found FPA, and for us, it's absolutely perfect.
This is the answer. It's affordable, it's flexible, the parents are loving it, and mostly I think it's the kids. They're coming home and they're saying, I don't hate school anymore. I love school.
They're utilizing the tools of the future while giving an education that is rooted in tradition and timeless moral values. So it's the best of both worlds. It's the best of every world, really. And best of all, no government involved.
The classical education is the way to go. It's the way Thomas Jefferson learned. It's the way Ben Franklin learned.
And you can do it with the best teachers, the best methods, and the best classes in the world. And I don't think there's any place better than that right now than Freedom Project Academy.
I love Freedom Project. I love what you're doing. It's so important. And the more we tell our friends about these things, the more people will get on board. And I believe that we can be the catalyst to some real change.
You're doing a great job, seriously. Great, great job.
Thank you for your courage. Thank you for continuing to stand, not giving in.
Super important project. Please go check them out. Great alternative to sending your kid to a public school that may be in the process of indoctrinating them rather than teaching them.
We must save the West. Our way of life and our culture is under attack. And because of patriots like you and your project, I have optimism for the future.